All right, so let me ask you this question. Why do we take communion? Why do we have bread and juice in the middle of church?
I know.
Yeah.
You know? Someone other?
Because Jesus, in the last dinner, he poured out wine and bread. He broke the bread in half and said, "This is my body sold to you." And he poured out the wine and said, "This is my body sold to you."
And you can pass first semester of seminary already, dude. That is great work.